All right, I just wanted to come on here and say, because I have been getting like thousands of DMs, people have been calling my mom, DMing my mom, people have been writing comments and stuff on TikTok and just everywhere. And I know that this has been such a crazy past day with just not knowing and stuff. But a lot of people are reaching out because they think that me or my mom or any of us like know more information. And I just want to come on here and I just want to say that I personally don't know what's going on. I would love to. I just watched a video for myself yesterday and I didn't know what to do. So all I know is the last time I saw the two of them was sometime last week. They were just here. They were talking about the house and stuff like that. But again, that was days ago. So I don't know. I don't have any current information. But I just rewatched the video and I'm trying to look for like just anything. I don't know like what to take of this.
I don't really want to, but I feel like I don't want to just keep going on and
I'm sick of filming like sad videos.
Babe, your eyes look so swollen.
I don't want to be like a lie, you know?
What?
I don't want to be like fake on camera though, and I can't be happy right now.
That's okay, we'll get through this.
Babe, come on.
No, I don't want to cry. Like, we've tried this like 2 times and I can't even film this video.
It's killing me to see like this, for real. We can do this. You ready?
No, I don't think I'll ever be ready for this, but I feel like...
Don't cry, come on. Come on.
Okay.
It's gonna be okay, it's okay.
Stop, you're making it worse.
I'm sorry. You want me to?
I don't even know how to start this video.
Babe, come on. Ready?
No.
Come on. You gotta do the intro. You gotta do it. Just come on, come on.
I don't know where to start with this video. Like, I don't even know.
So guys, like, this is not our typical type of YouTube video we'd be posting, like, at all. Like,
it's like this, like, obviously the whole, like, car stuff happened the other day, and...
No, the thing is like, so we filmed our house tour like about a week ago.
I can't rewatch that video right now, I can't. I rewatched it last night, and I just wanted to say, like, with everything going on with, like, this coronavirus, and then I feel like everybody is struggling right now, and it's just hitting everybody, and it's really having an effect and a toll on everybody, so... I don't want anyone to feel like at this time, like you guys can't reach out. But at the same time, I just wanted to come on here and say that I don't have information. I can't answer DMs about what's going on with them because I truly don't know. If I had information, you guys would be the first ones to know. This is the number one trending video on YouTube right now, which means that this has clearly an effect on a lot of people. I've been getting calls from people, I've been getting texts from people that I know that are just reaching out just to make sure that I'm okay, to make sure that they're okay. And I understand that you guys want the best for them and for me, for our family. So the best that we can all do right now is just make sure that we are just respecting people's privacy and their space. And I've been trying not to post as much right now on social media just because, or I've been posting things that are not really related. I know I posted an Insta story the other day about it, but other than that, I've been trying not to post too much because I want to respect whatever is going on. A lot of people are saying it's a prank. I don't know. That's the biggest thing that I'm getting DM'd right now is like, is this a prank? How do we know? Is this, you know, true? And sorry if I look ridiculous, I literally just woke up, but I don't know. I would love to be able to tell you guys more and to be able to have more insight and information on that, but I called Josh the other day and he never returned my call, so I truly don't know what's going on. I wish I could tell you guys more and give you more information, but I really just wanted to come on here and say, like, there's a lot going on in this world right now, and I really want you guys to feel like it's gonna be okay. We have to just stay positive, and
like, you want to share like what's happy and stuff, and it's like we still love each other. So at the end of the day,
the music
like,
and everything,
we're so excited to move in together, like this and that. But it's like in the reality, like we were fighting a lot, and like we couldn't. Yeah. But like we still had it planned, and it's like you still have to get work done. It's like if you fight with your husband or your boyfriend, you still have to go to work the next day, and that's our struggle. Is the fact that like.
So as soon as the camera's off, it's just like things aren't the same. You know.
This isn't even true. I swear. I've never seen them fight. I swear this is not true.
And it's just something like we've come to realize that. I don't even know how to say it, but like so time, and it's just like it wasn't what we expected, and we haven't even moved in together yet.
We haven't even lived together yet, and we're already fighting like crazy. And like normally Josh and I are on like the same page, and I feel like just recently like we haven't been.
Oh my god.
We have to do it, babe. Come on. We've tried to film this like 4 times. We're not like breaking up, just like
taking a break. I don't know.
Like, it's gotten that serious that we bought a house together, and we just think right now the best thing for both of us is not to move in together. No, but I was
so excited to move in together, but it's like I just know I love him so much, and I want our relationship to go so much further, and I don't think this is the end of our relationship, but it hurts knowing that there's like a possibility that it could be the end. And
something like this is just like so sad and depressing.
What are your guys' thoughts on this? Like, this, like, you know? How do you guys feel? I know some of the DMs that I've been getting are just like people are torn apart over it. And I just, I can't imagine people who are following this journey for so long, since before a million or however long. Like, I want to know how you guys like feel about it. What is your reaction? Like, I just, I don't know.
But here's the thing.
Basically, if we want...
So basically the reason that I made this video is just to tell you guys just to respect whatever decision that they come up with. If you're asking me a question about them, I don't know. Things are so up in the air right now. Same with my mom, same with just all of us. I appreciate everyone who's reaching out, and that shows so much that you guys care, but I don't have the answers, and I wish I did. If you guys want to, you know, if you want to reach out about anything, I'm still here. You guys still can, but I might not be able to answer your questions right now. And that really sucks to say, because that's my own brother. But I don't know right now. I don't know where things stand. And it's really not okay. At all. Yep.